Why we're in this situation for us to survive, it's gonna take.